Lucas, come, right now.
Coming!
I heard you go cry. What's going on?
He didn't react well. He's having a seizure.
What? Mother! You must stop this! We don't know this man!
Amicia, this sort of thing was always likely. And this man is an exalted member of the most ancient college of alchemists that exists. The Order knows the Macula. Hugo is not alone. I'm here. We need Nightshade as soon as possible to calm the tremors. There is a herbalist in the outskirts of the city. It's at the other end of the Butcher's District, at the edge of the forest. You'll see.
Of course.
I'm coming. I feel useless here anyway. Things are getting worse and worse.
I know you're worried, but you should give Magister Vodon some time.
Time? To do what? Make Hugo feel even worse?
He's conducting tests, but he knows what he's doing. He's the most competent in his domain.
Oh, enough of that! He's been treating my brother like an animal! No. We need another solution. Like this island Hugo dreams of.
A dream? What can we do with a dream, Amicia?
Just keep caring about him, please.
I care, but it's not enough anymore.
Everybody's gone.
I think it's through here.
I can't believe they blocked the way to the arena.
What's happened down there?
All right.
Down there.
Our gate should be over there.
Smell. Oh, it stinks.
Well, that means we're on the right path. There it is. All right. You ready?
Yes. Let's go. Flesh.
Yes, it's the Butcher's District. It's the shortest way to the herbalist.
Come on, good people! I've got all the poultry you could ever want.
Pork, pork, to roast, to boil. Tasty
meat. If you never tried beef, you don't
know
what
tasty for sure.
There's the city gate.
We're not there yet. And Hugo might even be getting worse right now. Let's hurry.
It will be all right.
Dad is all alone at home.
We'll go soon.
What's going on?
Let us through.
What's this?
Nothing good, it seems.
This district is now closed
on
the authority of the Count Victor of Arl. For your own safety, do not try to get inside.
You can't keep us out!
No! Hugo can't wait!
There might be another way in.
Tell us what's happening!
Our children are in there! We know something's going on!
What are you hiding from us?
Did people die?
Where do you want us to go?
Hey, there's a back alley through there. What do you think?
Do you see a way in?
Wait. I think... through here, Amicia.
It looks safe.
Is it someone's home?
We're just passing. Oh, you must be joking.
The butcher's dump. We're going in there.
Don't think. Just hold your breath. No.
No.
Oh, no, don't tell me.
Yes, I got something in my mouth.
I said hold your breath.
I panicked.
Oh, Lucas.
All the living things that must be born from this.
Why in the world would you think about that?
It stops me from losing my mind.
But it takes me closer to losing mine.
Just think of it as matter being transformed.
I'm going to vomit. Oh, Lord.
The ground is soaked with blood.
Like the arena. Oh, this whole place is just bait. But there's a cart in the way. We have to keep going. Help me with this.
Yes.
Wait, no! What is that? Oh, no. No! Not them! Not again!
We're going to need fire, quick!
I knew it. They're already spreading. Now we'll have to go through them again.
We can do it. Just stay focused on getting the nightshade.
Yes.
There are still people around.
They didn't evacuate the district. It's like in the arena.
The fires won't be bright enough to let us cross. We'll have to bridge the fire somehow.
Let's go see that.
came for the meat. Reach it. That bag. It's like the ones in the cart. Try hitting it with your sling. Preserves meat, but it's thick enough to choke the flames.
Good to know. This is more saltpeter, right?
Yes, a lot of it.
If the people outside knew what's happening, they have This is more saltpeter, right?
Yes, a lot of it.
If the people outside knew what's happening, they have family here, children.
There's no way the army can hide that.
It's gonna be chaos, Lucas. Lord, it's infested.
Paul, let's leave now!
Wait! The light!
Townsfolk?
I guess. How many are there left? Now the fire.
We got saltpeter outside.
Yes.
I can't follow you, Amicia. It's good to see you again.
This should put any fire out.
Let's try.
This is more saltpeter, right?
Yes, a lot of it.
If the people outside knew what's happening, they have family here, children.
There's no way the army can hide that.
It's gonna be chaos, Lucas.
Yes.
Lord, it's infested.
Paul, let's leave now!
Wait! The light!
Townsfolk?
I guess. How many are there left?
This is more saltpeter, right?
Yes, a lot of it.
People outside knew what's happening. They have family here, children.
There's no way the army can hide that.
It's gonna be chaos, Lucas.
Yes.
Lord, it's infested.
Paul, let's leave now!
Wait! The light!
Townsfolk?
I guess. How many are there left? That's close enough. Come, don't stay there.
Wait, I'm taking some. This stuff is too useful. All right, it's all yours now.
I have it. Stay back. Now the fire. Yes. That's it. Let's keep going.
Yes, well done. I really hope we find our herbalist in this mess.
He's outside the city, right? So maybe he's safe.
They didn't let go easily.
Oh no, a soldier.
Hey! What are you doing here?
We're just crossing.
No one gets out. Those are the orders.
Wait, no!
You should be dead.
He's going to throw. Amicia!
Oh Lord. That was so close.
You just killed the soldier of the army of Provence.
I know. Why did he attack us?
They're killing townsfolk.
They're purging the districts now.
Hey! Come back here, you bastard!
Careful!
No! Let me come back!
You won't go farther. Goddamn biters kill faster than us.
He'll execute us on sight. It's us or them now. Hugo, gone. Wait. We need that nightshade box.
I guess you're right. Listen. You can use that saltpeter against them. Take this to Craftsman Extinguis. It should be enough to put out that torch.
Extinguis, right. Done.
Now shoot it at that torch to, you know.
I know.
Goodness. Well, it worked.
We did it in the past, but it's still...
disturbing.
Yes. I may have to use it again. Anyway, thanks.
three more down here. They didn't let go easily.
The soldier.
Hey! What are you doing here?
We're just crossing.
No one gets out. Those are the orders.
Wait, no!
You should be dead.
He's going to throw. Amicia!
Oh, Lord. That was so close.
He just killed a soldier of the army of Provence.
I know. Look, why did he attack
us? Killing townsfolk.
They're purging the districts now.
You won't go farther. Goddamn biters kill faster than us.
He'll execute us on sight. It's us or them now. Hugo can't wait. We need that nightshade box. I guess you're right. Listen. You can use that salt leech against them. Take this to Graf's extinguish. It should be enough to put out that torch. Extinguish. All right. Done. Now shoot it at that torch.
Goodness. Well, it worked.
We did it in the past, but it's still...
disturbing.
Yes. I may have to use it again. Anyway, thanks.
Shit! I cannot meet to open them doors. I know what's in there.
Let us out!
No time to worry of them. You go, sweetie.
Remember to mark the houses you've cleaned with a cross. It's imperative that the bodies are taken out of the city.
Sure, take the bodies out. The rats will follow. How can they be so stupid?
Please have something useful.
A tool. I could improve my gear if I found a workbench.
Soldiers. I only gave the beast full power over the city.
The beast? That explains the carnage. The man's a dog of war.
Two torches.
Your jar. A cloud of extinguish will put out several torches.
A jar of extinguish? That could work.
What are you doing? The collectors swept the place already.
Maybe they left something behind.
Good luck with that.
Alex! They've wasted enough of our time already. Come.
They closed the portcullis.
There must be a way to open it again. I hope Hugo's holding on.
I hate to say it, but he survived worse.
This has to stop. Have a problem.
What?
There's no brake on this thing, so we'll have to run. Release on my go. Go!
Coming!
Come on! Faster!
I'm right behind you!
Oh. Yes!
We're here. Good work.
Look! No rats.
So they stopped at the city walls.
They don't care about walls. They care about food.
I don't see any soldiers either.
Hey, I've just remembered. In Baudin's laboratory, there was a fresco with an island on it. I saw it, Lucas. What about that? Baudin must know about it.
All right. I'll try to ask.
Thank you. Now, Mother said the herbalist lives at the edge of a forest. We should be close.
It's so quiet.
It feels off. There were people here not too long ago.
No blood. No sign of a fight.
Someone used that forge recently.
Hey! There's a workbench here. You can improve your gear with it. You should take a look right now. We don't know what awaits us.
You're right. Use that tool I found. That's better. That'll help.
We're good to go?
Yes. Let's go. Oh, there's a body here.
The rats?
No. Stabbed. Probably soldiers. I told you, no wolf can stop them.
It's those carcasses.
Yes, they keep following the blood.
But we don't know where the blood stops.
Thank you.
I didn't expect that.
Oh, that damn bastard.
I'm afraid we're not done with them.
This has to end. Come on. Where's that damn nightshade?
They act like it's war.
A war they've lost already.
This is no time for revenge.
Stay away.
Mistake in trusting the beast.
I know. I do it for you.
Again.
I can't go any further.
Sure it's them!
Stuck here because of you!
Hiding, are we? Don't think you can hide!
Come to hell! Please, please!
I'm no fool. I won't bail in this way. No doubt. Looks like I'll be here a while. go any further.
Hugo's suffering worse. See what it has.
So let's keep moving. They came through that gate. The herbalist shop must be somewhere on the other side.
Yes, let's move on.
Ah, they've locked it. Calm down. It's an ancient wall. There might be another way.
Yes, let's look.
through here.
Good. I think we're safe for now.
I made sure of it. Just be glad you're not in one of those carts. But Hans, Lucas, tell me it's here.
We're at the herbalist, but we'll have to look.
So what does Nightshade look like?
Look for a purple flower in the shape of a star.
Purple star. Purple star. Oh no, not the right shape.
It's all right. Just keep looking.
No flowers here. Oh, Lord, focus. Focus.
Hey, we're here now. It's all right.
That's not it. There's nothing here, Lucas.
I know. Let's check the house.
Yes, it has to be there. Gardening tools. You must be joking. It's all junk. This is going nowhere.
Wait.
And now I'm not even there for him. How will we even get back? Hands are sweaty.
Look for anybody hiding.
Amicia, come look.
Stay here and patrol. Report if you see one bloody rat. The others with me. Look for any valuables. We need food, drugs, any goods.
No. They're going in. What do we do? Hey.
What?
You're not all right.
I am.
No, you're not. You're not even breathing right now.
I'm dizzy. My heart's pounding.
Listen, the Count's soldiers are going to seize everything. We've got to get the Nightshade before they do. I have to.
No.
You're in no state to do this. I'm going. I'll sneak in. I can do it.
If anything...
I will run. It's not my first time.
Nothing.
wasting my time here. Wait. Nah.
Still fresh. You'll pay for this, bastard!
They did that, no doubt.
Still alive in there? Hey.
He's dead. Get the bastard who did this!
Lucas, get the nightshade. Get out. Kill whoever tries to stop you.
Who's with you?
Ah!
Come on! Like you couldn't come here by himself.
It's me you want.
Or I'll kill you!
Just let me go!
Did they hurt you?
I'll survive. Thanks.
This one learned his lesson. Mangy dogs.
Hey, forget about him. I found the nightshade. We have to go now.
I heard shouts in the bar!
They're coming. Come go hide. I'll handle them.
No, we got what we need. Let's leave now.
No, they'll come after us, and I'm done running away.
Man down! We've got an intruder here! Alert!
That's it. Come. I'm right here. You want.
He has a shield. Careful.
How'd you like that, huh? When someone fights back.
Me. They're too many. They'll keep coming if we don't go.
Go if you want. This is my ground now. This is where they die.
I killed you. You're dead.
Oh, yes. Come then. Show me how you'll do it.
That's all you've got.
Come on.
You have to stop. You'll die.
No. Run. You're too scared. You have to drive fear into them!
Yes, follow me. Good talk.
Stop her! She's just a kid playing a grown-up!
Yeah, just a kid that's killing you! Patience. It'll be your turn soon.
In there! Put her in our place!
Yes, come! Come try! Look, this is how it works now. I set the rules!
Enough! The army's on us in our hands!
No! It's in mine now! You're dead! You're gonna have dead!
expect a quick death after what you've done. We've paid the executioner to spend a bit of time with you before you hang.
You should sit down.
Oh, so that's all you have to say? Come on. You can do better than that. You have a whole garrison here. Why don't you really let yourself go?
Stop.
No! Do you see the situation we're in? We were just supposed to get herbs. How do you think Hugo feels right now without them? How will he feel when his sister is hanged?
I made a mistake, right? I don't know what's happening to me, Lucas. I feel my mind going.
Yes, because this world hurts. And it keeps hurting. And you want to hurt it back. But it's a fight you cannot win, Amicia. You are not them. You are a Darun. That's us. Listen. This thing works with fire. I'll tell you when I'm ready.
Get out. Your noose is awaiting.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Stop there. We'll wait for the executioner. He must be finishing one right now. Behave in front of the beast. You're cold meat now. Food for the crows. Act like it. You killed trained men who were trying.
Lucas, the stairs. Run. It won't last.
What the hell?
What was that? I call it stupefaction. You'll get used to it.
That was efficient.
Wow. They still have whistling. Now's not the time.
We'll slow them down. You saved our skin down there.
Yes, yes. Where to now?
There should be a walkway, or
there's a window
roof.
There.
It overlooks a roof, Lucas. Lord, that's high.
Oh, wow. This is really not safe at all.
Shh, calm down. Come. I think it's the only way out of here.
Are you joking?
No. Just stick to the wall.
Oh, please, please, please.
You can do it. Sorry to put you through this. This is my fault.
I honestly don't care right now.
There's another roof. Almost there. I did it.
Let's get up this roof. Please.
I hope they managed to secure.
God, I can't do anything. Let's pass it quietly. Here.
What is it? Positions?
From the outskirts, Butcher's district gate.
Ah, you're the ones who met that crazy girl, right?
That bloody witch in her sling. But the beast got her. And we've got enough meat to hold out for a week.
Nice work. Get to the depot fast. The girl is to be hanged soon. There'll be quite a crowd.
Oh, I'll be there.
Another guard. Oh, he won't move. But there's a fire. Do you still have some of your smoke thing?
The stupefaction. Whenever you're ready.
Lucas, use the stupefaction.
Will do. Hurry, it'll fade away soon.
Yes.
Take it down.
had to go back to our house.
Really? What's the point of stocking up for a siege? I'm not saying people won't panic, but a riot?
They'll want to flee this city. The problem will be when they realize.
Do you know where we're coming? No. Just pushing forward.
Are you finished, by the way?
Under the table. We quick. Are. Oh, no.
Cleaning the depot.
I've been doing just that for 2 days. Let me take my break, goddammit.
Stay still.
Sleep with all this going on.
Really? Yes, you're right. So that means the nightshade should be somewhere here.
And my sling, too. All right, you look for the nightshade. I'll look for my sling. We may need it.
Right. Nightshade. I hope it's still in my pouch.
Weapons. Swords. Knives. No sling. Let's try somewhere else. Let's pray no one comes in. Or we're...
No. Don't say that word.
Yes.
Dry plants. Powders.
Keep looking. No.
Maybe here? No. Let's keep this for later.
Come on, come on! Ah, oh, what a mess! Please, please, they could come in at any time.
Come on, where's that nightshade?
Looks locked. Maybe with a knife?
Oh, there's a lot of useful things
here. Oh, here you are.
That smell.
I've got it.
That's... Yes, I've got the nightshade, Amicia. Always trust an alchemist's nose.
Let's get to the door and get out of here.
Careful with that, all right?
Oh, damn.
What was that?
I broke a knife, but it was worth it. Plenty of things in here. I should keep an eye out. There could be more of those chests. Much better. Let's see what can be done. All right, let's get to work.
Before we go.
Don't know, don't care. You don't want to go out there, believe me.
Damn, the gate is right there.
They're too many. We can't sneak past them.
And we can't stay either. We need a plan.
I don't know. This place is full of things.
Let's take a look around.
Of course. You see what I see?
What?
Up there.
The ballista.
Listen. I've gathered enough materials here to make a large quantity of stupefaccio. So we stick the paste to the tip of the bolt, shoot it, and hopefully the friction from the impact will light it up.
And we'll get enough smoke to blind them all.
If it works.
We don't have any better ideas. Let's get that ballista down.
There's a crank up there.
How can we climb up? I don't see anything.
There has to be something.
Hey, go fetch more men! We're doubling the headcount on patrols.
We must hurry. There'll be even more soon.
Well, I don't know. This place is a mess. There could be... Dad, I found a cart.
Yes, well done. Let's get that in place. They have a map of Guyenne.
Really? What's it doing here?
I don't know. Here's the ocean. The lake. Home was... It was around here, yes.
Hey, don't... torture yourself with this right now.
Yes. It's... all in the past.
Be playing to our advantage.
Yes, they're getting scared.
Before.
Of course not. What? Oh, there's a counterweight.
I could handle the crank if you want.
Yes.
There has to be a way to get rid of that chain.
Lucas, that's your job.
Of course.
To the door, quick. We've only got one shot.
I know.
If we fail, Hugo will be alone and...
And we'll die.
And we don't want that. Let's stop here.
Wait. The stupefaccio.
This is crazy, Lucas.
I think we're past that point.
All right.
I think the crank on the side arms it.
I'm on it. So, when do you open the doors?
I won't. Shoot through it. We need friction to get the reaction.
What? But we don't even know if it will go through.
Too late for that.
Get ready.
I am.
What took you so long?
Well, I...
The herbalist was out when we arrived. We had to wait. But we have everything.
We shall give this to him.
Yes, we've lost enough time already.
How is he?
Exhausted. He fell asleep when it calmed down.
Please,
he's fine. He's in good hands. The best, you can be sure.
I hope so. For your sake.
Huh.